DeAndre back towards midcourt. Now dribble drive to the basket. He takes it. He lays it up and in.
Good call, DeAndre Coach Bryant. Good call.
There you go. Fade pass Klein. Fade away three. Whistles home for TJ. Shot for a lot of reasons. Nick Sherrod with a steal of a pass to Jones. Run out for the Spiders to Klein. Layup.
I love it there, Bob.
Underneath the basket, Shondre Jones to Marshall Wood, and he answers with a three. Sideline right for 30 to go first half. Quan four off the dribble with the jumper. Whistles home from the runs to the basket, gets double team. Flings it out to Wood, flips up another three. Good again by a smiling Marshall Wood. Takes it right from a screen from Klein. Back to TJ. He's open for three. And here come the Spiders. Dolphins.
Exactly what you want to do there.
And there, basket, TJ Klein from DeMonte Buckingham. Across the lane and out to Sherrod for the three. Good by Sherrod.
There you go.
Too far underneath the basket, back to midcourt. Klein to four, off the dribble, jumper good about first half. Quan four for Richmond into the offensive zone to Shondre Jones, off the dribble, jumper good. 12th, here's a missed shot, a Buckingham rebound again. Outlet pass, Julius Johnson flying to the basket, and JJ lays it in for two.
That's the way to push.
Dre Jones, sideline left, good ball fake and drive to the basket for a layup for front of the rim. Buckingham skies for the rebound, goes up and puts it in.
There you go.
Before. Buckingham to the basket, left-hand layup good. Back-to-back buckets by Buck. Quan four to TJ for three, that's good. Bounce pass to Jones to the basket, nice finger roll layup. To the basket, and Shondre Jones from the weak side with the steal. To four to Jones for three in transition.
There's the 10, there it is, Bob.
Shondre Jones with a lane to the basket and a layup. Here comes Shondre. The jumper, which he misses, and the loose ball comes down to Quan Four. Four drives to the hoop, lays it up and missed it, but Klein tips it in. 22, it's the Patriots game. Sherrod hits a three, and the Spiders use a quick timeout.